man behind
the Starion.
Yes, the Starion. Tell us about it. Okay. What's in it?
All right, cool. Well, my name is Vince Jericho. We are Sleeper Garage. Our main project that we have is our 1986 Mitsubishi Starion with a Honda K24 swap in it. Yeah, no, let's go look at it. I mean, when we first picked up this car, it was all rusted out, no engine, no nothing. You know, we've always been a Mitsubishi fan, especially, you know.
So are we.
So are you. Great. You know, just to have something this rare, you know, it's just an honor in itself. But I had that motor right there that was sitting in my garage for about a good year. Wow. And I wanted to do something with it. So it's out of a 2005 Honda Accord. And we really wanted to do the rear wheel drive conversion was starting to like just barely take off. So we really wanted to kind of jump on that train.
Gotcha.
So we did a lot of research. You know, what kind of transmission can we use on this? We wound up going with a W58 Toyota Supra transmission.
Gotcha.
Our bell housing adapter is custom made from a company in New Zealand called Ooh. McGregor Motorsports.
So they're able imported stuff in here.
Absolutely.
Gotcha.
So they were able to send that to us. I don't know how much they are now, but like a year and a half ago, it was about $500 for that setup right there.
Thanks to the Biden administration raising everything up.
Yeah, absolutely.
Go Brandon.
You know, it's a stock. It's still stock on the engine. We did rebuild it. The head's been it's been done up a little bit. Factory head gasket, ARP head studs. We're running a GT30 turbo.
Look at that big boy.
73 millimeter. There you go. A lot of mix and match parts. That intake manifold is actually a custom intake manifold.
So what were some of the problems that he had with it? Because I know all this stuff that you guys are putting them together are like doing Frankenstein.
Oh yeah. Well, actually the wiring part, it wasn't that bad, but we did have a few, when we made the whole harness for it, like the wire tuck and everything, there was a few wires that we kind of mixed up.
You could have mixed them together.
So it was, you know, beating us up for quite a while, and we finally figured it out and then fired right up.
Gotcha.
Right now it's running on a Hondetta.
All right.
Four, so.
Keep all running. That's awesome.
So yeah, that flex fuel system. Old car, kept the body the same. Factory, just wanted more modern technology in it.
Yep. Upgraded.
Absolutely.
Updated most likely. But that's awesome though. I mean, you don't see these kind of cars that much out here.
No.
So it's good that we ever see it today.
Not at all.
Well, thank you for your time. We appreciate.
Yes, sir. Anytime.
Shout out to SleepRGarage. Look at that. Busting that.
Post on Instagram, YouTube. Watch the whole build from the very beginning.
Oh yeah.
So great. All right, Vanessa. Here's your. Go on this side, and again, just kind of sit on it, like.